Welcome back to Drawbridge Props and Armory. My name is Levi Woods, and I'm here in the shop today. I brought my little belt sander down from my old shop, and I want to mount it on the corner of this bench. But I'm running into a small problem because the chop saw that I use all the time. So as you can see, that clearance is not going to work. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to build a little sled for this to mount to that's going to slide back against the wall when we don't need the belt sander, and it's going to allow me to pull it forward and lock it down into position. So one of the first things we're going to have to tackle is this arm. Originally, I had it bolting straight into the old workbench where I didn't have to move this thing out of the way. Thank you.